Your engineer Darren Chan with you for Tuesday baseball action, and the next pitch bounced down the third base side. Touching the bag is Cowart for one. He throws the first. It's a double play, and the ball game is over. That was hit right near the third base bag, so Cowart was almost standing on it when he fielded that ball. Got the easy out on Thomas going from second to third, and then the throw over to first base in plenty of time to get Vargas, and that's how the ball game ends.